Lingon kayo. Ibi. Ano, lalayo sa akin. Nandito kami guys sa papunta kami ng Ocean Park. Iwo ma! Dito! Dito. Hawak ka dito. So, ayun dito kami guys. Papasok kami sa Ocean Park. Ko alam kung bukas na. So, ito yung loob ng Ocean Park. Mega love, shout out everyone! Wala pang katatao. Dito kami sa Ocean Park. Iniwanan ako ni Iwoma. Ayan guys, nandito na kami. Sarado pa yata. Uma. Doon o. Sige doon. Thank you. ma. Ewo ma. Oma. Hi. Ayan guys, nandito kami sa Ocean Park. So, nandito kami ngayon sa aquarium. Ayan yung... Hindi ko alam kung ano yung alam yan. Ayan guys. Live nga ako sa ano, sa YouTube.
Nasa Facebook ako, naka-live ako.
YouTube ako. Hello guys, nandito kami sa Ocean Park. So, nandito pa yung nakikita ninyo yung mga isda na mga nagpapandahan. So, this is the first time we came here. This is the... Doon tayo sa ano... So, ayan. Laking aquarium. Woma, oh, ayun, oh. Laki ng ano, oh. Picturean mo kami.
Ayan, punta si Lola dito.
Oh, ganda oh. Mama, you say hi. Ate Titin. Ganun, Ate Titin.
Hi.
Ate Titin ka mo.
Ate Titin, nandiyan ka. Ano
ka
mo?
Ang galing ka, Amy. Ang galing ka po.
Diba? Galing.
Wow! Madami pala
itong... Here it's a new climb underwater from place to place, right guys? And you know, we often mistake in the seals because they look very much alike. But some difference between a seal and a seal line is the fact that they have bigger brown livers.
Hi!
And they can also turn their back livers, something seals cannot do. As a result, they can walk upright while on land. And that's a fine demonstration. Clap a round of applause for Vincent and Yeti. And guys, you know what? They have this long and flexible neck. How flexible? Well, check this out. So flexible, right? Another round of applause for Silent Red. You can see, their body is covered with a thin coat of short forest hair, and their whiskers help the sea lion sense of touch. They contain nerve fibers, which make them sensitive. Nice smile. Hey! They can also use their whiskers to aid in navigation, or to detect vibration from rainwater. And their small external ears give them a good sense of hearing, both above and below the water surface. Sea lions, like many marine mammals, can see well both above and underwater. They have a keen eyesight, but not color. down well. Think how the brothers close to sharks, club Rocky close with Typhoon, and have a preference for rocky pitches. They have excellent climbing abilities and can easily scale. Rocky Eagles, check it out! Sharks roll from the first. Now let's talk about their swimming abilities and let's start with Vincent, the handsome one. Sea lions are generally cruise around 11 miles per hour using the rolling movements of their front flippers.